playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Barcelona against Brazil.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw. And they are committed to making the substitution here. Messi. Lionel Messi. Fernandes. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Alexander Zinchenko. He has teammates around him. Must take the lead here. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Possession, advantage. But had to blow the whistle that time. Free kick it's going to be. Ronaldo. Well read to ease the pressure. Into the advanced position. Surely. They had to react and did. Firing it in.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 5 minutes of added time.
A minimum of 5 minutes.
Please remind you that racism will not be tolerated in any form, and offenders will be removed from the stadium and may face prosecution.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Clean challenge. This attack looks highly promising. A fine reading of the situation. Possession lost. Richarlison. Ronaldo moving into the advanced position. Of support here. Free kick. Messi. Perfect tackle from Garnaccia. Well, this game ebbing away, and the visitors on course to eke out a narrow victory. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game. If they do hold on, I think they deserve their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
I hope you've enjoyed your trip to our stadium. Thanks for coming. Have a safe journey back home.